So they will be so kind as to stay off my lands. Frederick Charles Cavendish. November 1836. November the 30th, 1836. Died
November 6th, 1881.
Directed by Actors of Chris Frederick. There's a tribute to his memory. And it's currently blowing all over the place due to it being a windy day. Also, no, the rain did not help me stay off the lens. Elegant enough structure for a memorial